Hello children, we are going to see 6th standard social science civics unit 1 national symbols book back answers. Answer the following. First one, what do the colors in our national flag represent? Answer, the saffron at the top represents valor and sacrifice. The green at the bottom represents fertility and prosperity. The white band in between represents honesty, peace and purity. The Ashoka Chakra or the wheel in navy blue represents truth and peace. Second question, what are the parts of our national emblem? Answer, the four lines on top of the Ashoka pillar at Sarnath was chosen to be our national emblem. Satyameva Jayate has been inscribed at its bottom. It means truth alone trumps. The national emblem consists of two parts, the upper and lower parts. The upper parts has four lions facing the north, south, east and west. This is on a circular pedestal. One can see only three lions at a time. The lower part has an elephant, a horse, a bull and a lion. The wheel of righteousness is placed between them. Third question, what are the salient features of the national anthem? Answer, Jana Gana Mana is our national anthem. It symbolizes the sovereignty and integrity of a nation. This anthem was written by Rabindranath Tagore in Bengali. Fourth one, draw and define the Indian rupee symbol. Answer, the Indian currency is the Indian rupees. The symbol of rupee is this. This was designed by D. Uday Kumar from Tamil Nadu in the year 2010. Fifth question, where do we use our national emblem? Answer, the national emblem is found at the top of the government communication, Indian currency and passport. Sixth one, who wrote the national pledge? Answer, India is my country, all Indians are my brothers and sisters is our national pledge. The pledge was written by Paidamari Venkata Subbarao in Telugu. Seventh one, what are the animals found at the bottom of the emblem? At the bottom of the emblem, we see an elephant, a horse, a bull, and a lion. Eighth one, what are the natural national symbols? Tiger, elephant, river dolphin of Ganges, peacock, king cobra, banyan tree, mango. The Ganges and the lotus are the natural national symbols. Ninth one, where is the peacock sanctuary located in Tamil Nadu? Answer, there is a peacock sanctuary at Viralimalai in the district of Pudukottai, Tamil Nadu. Thank you, children.